What the? Hey, little buddy. What are you doing there?
You scuts got lucky. He almost murdered.
Word is murdered.
That's what he said. Sheesh, no use being pediatric.
Oh, crap.
Would kill a lot of you. But not you. Mr. Big Words. Nope. Lady H won't be you alive.
Not you alive.
Well, then you have failed your mission. Miserably. Peter Quill. These lackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of a league now.
No, no, no.
You said yourself she'd hunt us to the end of the universe.
I had hoped she'd send a monster. Not these two.
We would have murderized you.
But don't worry. There's more coming.
Did you hear that, Peter Quill? A silver lining.
Yeah, that's great, Drax.
Won't be long in these clabber traps.
Not us. Mm-mm. Friends will be breaking us out soon.
Real soon.
Then you'll wish we did kill.
Be silent.
Hey, this is a big mistake. I'm innocent. Cosmo, are you out there? Cosmo! Nice that you finally showed up. Would have been even nicer if you didn't abandon me in the first place.
I never left.
One minute, we're having a great time, and the next... Wait a second, did you use me as bait? Huh. Well, your plan worked. A little too well, seeing how we're in jail now.
We're all in prisons of our own making, Peter.
I reckon someone will.
Her name is Lady Hellbender.
Should we be strategizing on defeat? Just in case.
Ain't never needed no strategy before, brother. Know what's better than strategizing a way out? Breaking a way out.
I like the way you think. We should do the one where you pretend to go to the bathroom, then smash.
I really do need to go.
That's perfect then. Need to go. Let me out or I'll pee everywhere.
I will also pee.
Do something, Peter Quill. I cannot take much more.
Hello? Cosmo? I really need to use the bathroom.
Yeah, get your mitts off of him!
Ow! The little bugger just scratched me!
Oh, I'll do more than that. I'll murderize you.
Hey, guys. Didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, cramped Flatnard.
Flatnard?
Yeah, and a scruff crew in one, too.
Shut up and get in there!
Come on, dude. What's your problem?
You are. That's why we quit. Yes, you did. Now stop talking to him!
Rocket, buddy, come on. We had a good thing going. You and Groot are better than two-bit bounty hunters.
Scoff.
What did you say?
I said scoff.
You don't say scoff, you just scoff.
Oh, so now I don't express myself proper-like? You know what? You're a real piece of...
Rocky, dude, woof!
We should have woofed you in when we woofed the chance. Like woof we are.
You don't woof woof woof!
What? You woof in front of me? I told you a bajillion times, I'm not a woofing animal!
What are you talking about?
You woof! Woof woof
this?
Where are we?
You would have been still on Norway.
Cosmo! How you doing, buddy? We were just about...
Guardian of Galaxies will tell Cosmo why they broke into Continuum Cortex. Or Cosmo will conjure worse psychic Gulag.
Broke into the...
Do not feed Cosmo cat biscuits, Piotr. You work with Blood Brothers. Create distraction so Besky Raccoon and Sentient Tree Friend can use Continuum Cortex. Cosmo also know Guardian of Galaxies have Nova Tracker on ship.
Okay, I'm sure it's just one big misunderstanding. Right?
Right.
We're here because something happened on the...
Guardian of Galaxy, we're on Nova Rock.
Yeah, we went to find Centurion Corral and pay our fine. Why?
Strange transmissions spreading across galaxy. Like rabbits in springtime. Cosmo sent many team to investigate, none return. Now Nova Rock, sending same signal. Guardian of Galaxy will tell me what they saw.
The Nova Corps were killing each other.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
Or joined the cult.
Yeah, during that ritual with the priest. They kept talking about a promise.
Right away, sir.
Fraternity of Raptors. Cult of the Negative Sound. Universal Church.
Whoa, stop! That's them. That old man that's with them. His shuttle exploded on the Hallis Hope.
Grand Unifier Raker, leader of the Universal Church of Truths. That name ring bell for Cosmo. His old cult. Very powerful during Galactic War. Now, not so much.
You said the rock was transmitting a signal. What if the religion were somehow...
Yet, the Universal Church of Truths died. With Goldskin God.
Let us investigate the Hallis Hope for you.
What?
You said none of your teams return, right? Seems to me like you're short-staffed. And we want to find out what happened as much as you do.
We do?
So let us investigate for you.
Always a catch, Peter Quill. And not fun kind with Ball. What Guardian of Galaxies want in return?
Simple. Drop the charges. Contact Nova Corps HQ and get the World Mind to forgive our fine. Then we'll go.
It's not being so easy.
Face it, Dog Breath. You need us.
Us?
For now. Unless you got someone else stupid enough to go.
In Soviet Russia, Cosmo would not trust words of capitalist scum. But this is not Motherland. And Cosmo no power of collateral. Guardian ship, stay on nowhere.
What?
You can't take our ship.
My ship.
How are we gonna find the Hallis Hope?
Ask Pesky Raccoon. Now come, Essences of Time.
So where are we going exactly?
To original settlement. From early days, before Tivan group come.
You mean the first mining colony is still here?
Duh. Now abandoned, mostly. And highly restricted.
This is the place you broke into.
Broke implies it took effort.
Wait, this is the Continuum Cortex?
His best way to reach Nova Ship before moves again.
You found Corel.
Where is she?
Nova Ship currently in a leader system, orbiting Michael planet.
Contraxia.
Cosmo not surprised. Pesky raccoon enjoy garbage planet.
Their restrooms do provide valuable information.
Entire planet now broadcast same signal as Novarok. Cosmo not understand purpose or intention.
All them bars and betting parlors and brothels.
Maybe it's not such a bad thing after all.
Cosmo pinned.
We can find Corel and save Contraxia.
Maybe we shouldn't make too many guarantees.
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. This is what we do.
I am with you, Peter Quill.
You are?
Of course. It was a rousing speech.
Bootlicker.
How many people know about this place?
Enough.
It's not broadcast across galaxy, but scientists come from many backgrounds.
If Thanos had known this was here...
Nah, dead Titan King no longer concerned for Claws.
I am surprised the rodent was able to bypass your security systems.
Pesky raccoons are known for entering Yard.
So, what is this, like another elevator?
They'll figure it out.
Please to stand back, Guardian of Galaxies.
Whoa! What magnificent witchcraft is this?
I know! It's like they've never seen a giant transdimensional hand before.
Please to step in ball.
What if things go sideways? How do we get back?
With passport. Can communicate with Cosmo, and if emergency, bring Guardian of Galaxies back.
Better you take it than Captain Valor over here.
It's time. Investigate Nova Ship. Use passport to report findings.
And you'll speak to the World Mind? Get rid of that fine, right?
Cosmo do best. Good luck, Guardian of Galaxies.
Anyone see any seatbelts?
You better not throw up this time.
Sorcery?
I was going to say dizzying.
You get used to it.
Are we in space?
We're somewhere between space, between dimensions, between time, between realities even.
What do you mean, between?
We could theoretically go wherever and whenever with this thing. Even the places that don't exist, but do.
It is incredible.
Avengers! Assemble!
What kind of name is Avengers?
Is that sound normal?
Normal? You ain't heard nothing yet.
Oh, Pat Benatar and Joan Jett watch over us.
Who are these gods you speak of?
Goddesses. Drax?
I am not the one laughing. It's obviously an ill omen of our impending deaths.
No matter where you hide. I will fight.
No. Or it's an alternate reality.
I know it sounds.
Definitely an alternate reality.
Hey, look! It's Spider-Man!
Wait, is that Earth?
Peter!
Mom?
Come on, your date for the prom is here. Come on in, Janie. Peter will be up in a second.
Really? Janie?
Okay, next stop, Hal is Hope. Probably. Hold on, Groot. Here we go.
Flark Hal!
Okay, here we go! Whoa!
This might not be the correct.
You guys okay?
Do we look okay?
Well, hang in there. I'll try to restore gravity.
Oh, great. We're gonna be stuck like this forever.
Rocket, buddy, what am I looking for?
Drax, tell Scutlord most ships use external power conduits to generate pseudo-gravity in hyperbaric airlocks.
The Beast says to find a power conduit.
Right, and what do those look like?
Tell him any vestiges of power should show up on his visor. And to stop asking so many flarkin' questions and get us down from here.
Something terrible happened here.
What gave it away? The lack of gravity or the general destruction?
Both are undeniable clues.
I'm not seeing anything useful!
Somebody tell him I ain't gonna do all his work for him!
Use your visor, Peter!
Dog mentioned an odd transmission, but I do not hear anything.
Could be on a higher frequency, one only Mutz can hear. Who's gonna remind him he's looking for a power conduit?
Peter Quill, you must find a power conduit. Auditory evidence of transmission.
Have you checked the walls, Peter? Any day now, Peter.
Yes, our investigation cannot continue until we exit this room.
Anyone else thinking Rocket should be the one with the rocket boots? Successful one.
Why come back to nowhere at all? I mean, if you really wanted to quit.
The client, me and Groot had to get paid.
How'd you end up getting arrested, Rocket?
We let him. Heard you three were in the clink, so we came to bust you out.
That is an obvious lie. I am surprised that you were apprehended, Rodent. Your geniuses are not often tested.
They were waiting for us. We never had a chance to get away. Let him know his hand gave us the finger.
You think insulting him will keep us out of jail?
We have not yet completed the investigation. We should wait. Dog report item.
Who the flark are you talking to?
I am making mental notes of the investigation. It seems pertinent that a number of escape pods are missing.
Okay, I've got two conduits here.
Someone tell him to turn them on.
Thanks, buddy. Nothing's happening!
Gamora, tell him to check the power supply.
It's empty!
Then tell him to find a battery.
Did you catch that?
Yeah.
Someone tell him what he's looking for!
Peter Quill, you are supposed to be looking for... something.
A battery! So we can get the lousy gravity going!
Okay, got us a battery!
Took him long enough.
Hey, I'm trying, man!
And we're still floating around!
Okay, I got the battery installed, Gamora, but nothing's happening.
Seriously?
Fine. I'll tell them. Listen up, slug breath. Tell me what you see.
There's a blue wire and two connections, yellow and red, and one big green thing.
Don't touch the green thing!
Not a great time to start yelling, dude!
Okay. First, plug the wire to either connection. All we need is a little jump start.
Either one?
It's not...
Here goes nothing! Oh, crap!
You touched the green thing, didn't you? Fucking great, Quill!
Everybody, just hold on!
Gravity was not restored.
You had one job, Quill.
I did exactly what?
Wonder how many made it out alive.
Not many.
Impressive, Peter Quill.
I didn't know you could do that.
Neither did I.
Those firearms are becoming quite formidable.
Second time they've transformed like that.
Third.
If that was the third time, when was the first?
The day I was kidnapped. When my mom died.
We should continue our investigation with the dog.
Should we call Cosmo? Let him know what we've found so far?
What do you mean, a code word? Fine. Groot won't call the Mutt until we all agree on a code word.
Could be useful if we get cornered by whatever's on the ship.
How about Quill Kill?
Not covert enough. Must be something said in everyday conversation.
The code word is sweep the leg. And we should hold off calling Cosmo until we figure out what's going on.
We should also standardize our use of the term dog report item to distinguish information of interest to our investigation.
Yep. Sure thing, buddy.
Dog report item. Something caused Nova Corps to abandon their ship.
Maybe they all just quit.
Some people don't give up when things start going wrong.
This is the only way out, but the door's got no juice. Must be on a different circuit.
Can't you transfer power to it?
I'm not the one with the zappy guns.
I wonder what else Peter's guns can do.
If he'd let me look at them, I could tell you.
Tell me more about this job, Rodent.
Why?
I'm attempting to find common ground with you.
I think the gravity's still out in your brain there, pal. Who are those big red chumps you tussled with?
Couple of idiots called the Blood Brothers. Lady Hellbender sent them.
Guess she's still sore then.
The Monster Queen's rage is unending.
If I had any units, I'd bet that mutt knew what we were getting into here.
He did not require much convincing.
Why does that keep happening?
There, you all felt that, right?
Yep.
The same thing happened when I tried to restore the gravity.
It ain't never his fault, is it, Groot?
Dast. Looks just like what happened on... Rock.
Indeed. It was a desperate attempt at a last defensive position.
Good bottleneck for it.
All the blaster scorch marks are from standard-issue Nova rifles.
Everything that happened seems to be connected to this ship.
Maybe your girlfriend went crazy after seeing you.
I doubt Peter Quill could inspire this level of mutiny.
Okay, we need to get to Corell's office.
Someone tell Quill...
Come on, dude. Can't we just talk to each other?
Fine. You do know your girlfriend probably didn't make it.
Now you are just being spiteful.
Still nothing but emergency power.
Dog report item. Power outage in several sections of the ship.
Knew this would come in handy.
Where'd you get a Nova passkey?
Nikki gave it to me, to keep it away from her mom.
We could sell that. It must be worth a couple thousand units.
Do you know what Nova Corps does to people who steal from them?
Look around. How much you want to bet there aren't enough Nova left to execute us? Done in record time. One shiny upgrade, nice and crafted. This work is worth more than you're worth, Quill.
Perhaps Lady Hellbender sent a worthy beast to devour us.
Oh yeah? And how would she know we were here?
It is said the Monster Queen has eyes across the galaxy.
Connection to the world mine has also been severed.
If we find some kind of console, I can check. Wish I knew the layout of this tub better. Then we could figure out where this started. You know where we are, Gamora?
Not really. Anova never really let me out of their sight.
They had good reason not to trust you.
This again?
I was only stating that Nova's position of not trusting me was accurate.
The longer we bicker, the more we might miss.
Very inspirational.
Yeah, you get that off a placemat?
All I'm saying is we're in this up to our necks, and we'll need to work together to get out of it.
Strange. I'd have expected more signs of fighting.
It does seem localized to the one area.
No wonder we've been stumbling around in the dark.
Whoa! Look at you, you sexy beast!
Stop flirting, Rocket. Is it supposed to be upside down?
Only if you wanted to channel all the ship's power up through the ceiling. Makes no sense to me.
There must be a reason. A bad one. Try that console.
We can use this to re-invert the core, or, de-invert?
Rocket.
The console's safety locked because the mounting arms are retracted. If we can pop them out of them side panels, we can flip the core.
Huh. Looks like the arms are stuck without any power.
I bet we could jumpstart them.
How?
Gotta be a power cell somewhere.
It is time.
Here it comes.
For Peter Quill's mask to guide us with its mysterious power.
Ain't nothing mysterious about it. I programmed the dastin' thing.
There's gotta be more machinery up there. Gamora, give me a boost!
Of course!
Up right here.
Going ahead!
Definitely something up here!
Obviously.
Well, that didn't work.
What are you doing up there?
Hell yeah, it worked!
You know, them guns would make better engineering tools than weapons.
Nice try. Let's get the other one free. All right, Gamora, let's get the second one done.
Okay.
Get back down here. Now let's see what we can. Oh, Scott!
Hurt, Gamora! Spread deadly enough to go before I was hoping to find here!
See you, stupid hell!
What happened? Did we trip an alarm?
Yeah! I think we just stopped all over the elevator drive! Some of these people may have been war heroes!
I don't think they're in there anymore! Blow them up! You got this one! Some of these guys got upgrades, huh?
Only a coward!
You slip the reactor away from the ceiling?
We must find a way up there and discover why, for the dog report.
Rocket, what's that console telling you?
That you should come. Do the honors.
Okay.
What does Alice Hope do anyway?
Whoa.
Surprise! This whole thing's a lift. We can ride it all the way up there.
I guess Nova grunts and grease monkeys don't get the cool flying suits.
Typical. Nobody respects their engineers these days. If you want efficiency... Whoa! Lock!
Locking clamps! They're shutting us down!
More freaks approach!
Lorkers de-re-inverted the core again!
Just have to re-invert it back!
After we take some heads!
I will deal with these fools! Continue with your investigation!
Right! The crew doesn't want to get shot in the back!
Pleasure.
Stay on them! I hate paying up my sword on Nova for here!
I think we're all gonna need some...
Perhaps you should avoid that electrical wizardry!
Watch the large one's explosive!
If it weren't for that fancy-pants Nova Corps armor, I swear!
I agree! The electric-wielding Corpsman must perish
can't
next!
Shake him.
The rodent is being overwhelmed!
In my feelings!
Yeah, you might want to dodge those next time!
Rip them off, Trax! I will end you!
These freaky Novas ain't much of an improvement over the real ones!
Please do not fight with rules!
Good work, you two! I don't think we need to worry about those mines!
It's all you, Gamora! Definitely not the Nova Corps I was hoping to find here!
See a stupid helmet? Shoot a stupid helmet!
Stupid Nova armor! Remind me to sharpen my blade!
Try slicing the joints! Preferably the neck joint!
Alright, let's get those clamps off so we can keep moving.
I will tear them from their sockets.
Ain't gonna work, Musclehead. But this time, we've got a control room to play with. Looks like I can remove the clamps from here.
Good. We will not be stopped by clamps.
Gah! Sneaky dastbags. They scrambled the power circuit, so I can't release them.
I grow tired of these clamps.
Gonna have to reroute the circuits one by one to reset the power grid. Here, I'll get the door for you. You should be able to see the grid with your visor.
You know, normally, you're not supposed to travel through dimensions without a quarantine and a decompression on the other side.
Should we be concerned?
Just keep an eye out for the warning signs. Mental degradation, paranoia.
Got a locked door. Can you open it?
No. Can you route power to it?
Not from here. I'll try to find a way around.
So any guesses on what they're doing with all that power?
Okay, visor's up. Now what? Groot, I think I have an idea. Use your roots to raise that platform with me on it. Kind of a Groot root boost thing.
I am Groot.
He
sure to drive the Brood poop poop. Neat trick. Brood loves being helpful.
He's always helpful.
Possible. They try to recruit Corman from any world in good standing.
Well, too bad. Brute's the last one, and he's too smart to ever sign up with them scuttles.
That's gotta be one of the power nodes. Just need to reroute it.
Insinuating you are bad luck.
Funny how the small hairy one is always right there guiding me.
Peter Quill is insinuating that you, Weasel, could be the cause of our problem.
Hurry it up, Quill. Lumpy's bugging everybody with his color commentary.
Did that do anything?
Not yet. You'll have to reroute a couple of them.
Go a lot faster if we all had the ability to scan.
Yeah, you got any priceless lattice hexornadian crystals lying around? I'll gladly build you one.
Groot, need your help, buddy. Root boost, please. Right about there.
So, is there any chance of Quill getting back together with Lady Law?
She's no lady.
She never set her standards that low.
Actually untrue. Up we go, Groot. Just about there.
Cosmo, tell him we tried and port the Flark out of here.
That's another power node.
Perhaps the Nova Killer knows how to redirect these machines. She has experience.
I was an assassin, not a saboteur.
Same results either way, right?
Would you rather paint with a paintbrush or a mop?
Neither. I use explosives. Somebody else does the mop.
Drax, I need a hole here to reach the grid.
You will have one.
Wondering why Cosmo didn't fetch a bunch of his muscle and do this himself.
It's simple. It required professionals.
Yeah, the booster don't even need to lift the paw to take down Lady Hellbender's invincible goons needs us. I see it now. You've got half of it rerouted. Now work on the other room.
Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. Might be gunning for your job soon.
You want a trade? I'm happy to sit in the captain's seat.
You frequently sit in the captain's seat.
Did not just hear that. Raise that thing, Groot.
I'm Groot.
Thereabouts.
I'm Groot.
Okay, I bet I can reroute the power to get myself back out of here.
Solid plan.
Hell yeah. Uh-huh, another power node. Maybe. Doors open, and I got the power flowing through.
Almost qualified to be a junior engineer.
Thanks. The clamps are unclamped.
Slick. Now get back in here before we leave you behind.
Yeah, let's see how far you get without your button pusher.
Now that we know the infected Nova are here, we can agree that whatever's going on upstairs is really bad, right?
They were furious when we removed their power source. Must be important to their effort.
Can't wait to smash it, whatever it is.
And then get back to Cosmo for our reward.
All right, this is our floor.
Doors are sealed tight.
Gamora! Drax, hit that panel where all the wires connect.
Step aside.
out to the coast. We'll get together, have a few laughs.
What's that?
Nothing.
No, that. They must have flipped the core back. Something's powering up again.
Great. Now we're stuck in the ventilation. Great job, Quill.
Dude, I know you're peeved, and I'm sorry.
Apology accepted.
Really? That's it?
In case you hadn't noticed, there's more important things happening right now than Quill saying he's sorry.
Scott, what are these Fraglin Gaboons doing to Contraxia?
What is this thing, Rocket?
I don't know. Looks like it's siphoning something.
Something to do with those cubes?
No, no. I gotta get a closer look.
Peter Quill, we have been in this hangar before.
It's like they're stocking up on something.
Would never have allowed this to happen to her ship!
So, you think she escaped?
I don't know! She could be holed up in her office!
I am Groot!
We're not leaving till we find out what happened!
Dog report item. Massive device siphoning energy from Contraxia.
Don't forget the energy cubes!
Dog report item. Energy stored in strange cubes.
Groot! We need to check out that giant ray thing! Can you get us across?
Dog report item! We gotta destroy this thing!
We don't even know what it is!
Plus, we'd probably end up taking out the entire ship!
And us with it!
Oh! Let's avoid the scary beam!
Good advice!
Guardian of Galaxies, cause for checking. Investigation lead him to believe Hollow Hope is key to galaxy mystery. What is that noise?
We are compiling an extensive dog report.
Ah, Flark the report! Tell him his magic hand almost got us killed!
Contraxia isn't looking so good.
They're killing it is what they're doing!
Tell Cosmo what is happening.
They've got this giant ray thing he pointed at the planet. It's collecting some kind of energy.
Have Guardian found Centurion Corel?
Not yet.
Guardian must find her. May have answers we need.
The energy in this hangar is causing my hair to stand on end.
Oh yeah, my fur's frizz. Wait a tick. You're as bald as an asteroid!
Not true. My legs are covered in a fine down.
Far!
Madness!
Hold on to what?
Your experience fighting Centurions will be necessary here, woman.
Spread out!
We shall not fail!
Set us free! Scott! How do we fight a flying enemy?
I'd have hoped the Centurions would have resisted whatever this is!
Throw that, Drax!
He's like a fruit fly! I can't swat him!
They must be vulnerable to certain tactics!
If we can somehow cripple them!
You flatnards are gonna pay!
We're gonna stop him, Rocket!
I cannot reach the flying traitor!
Once he's down, you'll get your chance, Drax!
Pounds, Drax! We're gonna stop him, Rocket!
Lost cause, standing back, Quill! What's next, Peter?
They do not fight as one! This is simple!
We could use some coordination ourselves!
Guys, huddle up!
hold us off the battlefield, Peter Quill. Our enemies are melting before us.
Like butter on a hot knife.
Somebody bring me some bread.
I have fought many battles, my friends, but none so magnificent as this.
You know what I see when I look at that battlefield? I see all of you. I'm mesmerized.
Mesmerized? What?
Seriously, you make me want to fight 24 hours a day. So what do you say we run these guys to the ground, huh? Who's with me?
This
battle is... Wait, read the team, Peter!
Keep one alive! Get him to tell us about this energy!
I don't think that'll work! Submit! I'll be destroyed!
They're too far gone to talk to! All enemies have a weakness! And on the ground as well! Caution!
Buy some time, Grant! We're just looking for Corral! Maybe you've seen her?
We ain't talking our way out of this one, Quill! I wondered how we would fare against the Centurion! I am primed to destroy!
Oh. Lock and load, Rocket!
I expected more coordination between them!
Follow my lead!
Where? They keep moving!
I have a
call for the big solution!
That's good!
Corral, get some real answers. I'm thinking we check her office. I even know how we can get there. Yeah, same way me and Nikki went last time we were here. Because it was the right thing to do.
We should hurry. More zealots could arrive at any moment. The hole we saw should be on the other side of these moving batteries.
Drax, gonna need you to drag this over.
I will assume you have a plan. Dog report item. The rumbling continues.
Poor Contraxia.
what seemed like a wasted effort.
All plans need steps to succeed. Rocket, can you see where that vent leads?
Anything to get out of here.
We should be prepared in case the Beast tries to destroy this machinery.
There you go. I've done my part.
Yeah, thanks.
Keep in mind, it may not stay jammed forever.
Kill us, the radiation might. Who knows?
Grumbles more incessantly than a Catathian without breakfast.
You think this is loud? Imagine being planetside! Contraxians were awful, but they don't deserve this!
Just like I thought.
Impressive work, Peter Quill. I just hope it does not cause an explosion.
All right, come on, the tunnel's just past here.
The Unifier has detected an intrusion. Spread out.
It will be contained.
By her will.
In the hole! Jump!
Still don't get why you jumped after the kid back then. Top 10 dumbest things I ever saw you do. Hey, Star Pants was our ticket with the captain. I was worried his death would lead to more jail time.
It was adorable.
I hate you all.
Okay, Groot. I think I know my way around. We just need to get into the tunnels on the other side there.
I am Groot.
I wonder how many other worlds are getting pummeled by one of them things.
It is a discouraging thought, indeed.
Pretty sure this is right. Everything was on fire last time.
I couldn't make that happen.
No, Rocket, no!
Ain't that a piece of the Uniflyer's old ship? Whatever. Not exactly the same.
We were not scavenging for the same thing.
Forget Raker. Our focus right now is finding Nikki.
Your focus? My focus is not dying on this stupid ship.
The dog wants us to find Centurion Corel.
Right. So we're multitasking.
I did not realize you and the girl fell down so far, Peter Quill.
I didn't fall. I jumped. Heroically.
Dog report item. The strange device continues to do whatever it is doing.
Thanks for the update, Drax.
Yeah.
So, how did you and Nikki get through here last time?
I don't remember anything being in the way before. Just a lot of fire.
So visor up already. Figure something out.
One more time, Groot. Let's go find Corel and Nikki.
I am Groot.
So, we all agree that the captain and her kid are probably dead, right?
Corral survived the worst of the war. And a relationship with Peter.
Still willing to bet they didn't survive this.
You'd wager on whether or not a mother and child are dead.
What if only one is dead?
Nikki's one of the most resourceful kids I ever met. And Corral's a warrior. I'd bet on both of them any day of the week.
Okay. Just don't forget who won our last bet, Quilt. Remember the quarantine zone?
Yeah. Thanks for reminding me.
Let me loose down here and I might be able to learn a thing or two about Novatech. Maybe even find something to upgrade the Milano.
I'm more interested in learning something about the weird batteries we saw.
Whoa! Watch out!
You okay?
I am Groot.
Groot says we should start thinking about exit plans.
The exit plan is to call Cosmo after we get the answers we need.
Answers you need, maybe.
Don't suppose you've seen Nikki.
I'm sorry, what?
You feeling okay, Peter?
It's one of Nikki's robots. She gives them names and takes care of them or whatever.
He does not look taken care of to me.
So, Rocket, what exactly are these pipes for?
Not sure.
Does not strike me as very safe here, Peter Quill.
Better this than getting shot at.
Speak for yourself.
You'd rather get shot at?
More fulfilling to shoot someone I don't like than look for someone I don't care about.
Our leader seems to care, and so we should also pretend to care.
I am Groot.
Of course you would. We might be able to mine the bots for data on what happened here.
How much time would that take?
Depending on the security.
Careful, Peter Quill.
Okay, don't remember this green gas being here last time.
I think you mean deadly green gas.
This whole ship's a death trap now.
I'm sure there's a way to unburst these pipes.
There better be, because there's no way I'm walking through that.
What about your magical ice weapon, Peter Quill? Or perhaps you enjoy contemplating the intoxicating stench of death. Glorious!
There! Freezy peasy!
Okay, that was bad, even for you.
Ah, more death gas!
Maybe Nikki and Corral are using it to protect themselves.
Hear me out on this. Maybe they're dead.
You know what, man? You're being a real jackass, like, way more than usual.
Tension is palpable.
Oh, can you both please just get over this?
Agreed. Either resolve your issues or fight to the death.
Look, Rocket. I know I suck sometimes. We all suck sometimes. Pretty sure it's why we ended up together.
I do not suck.
Point is, I care about us. But right now, we're not the ones in danger. And Nikki's just a kid, man.
Long as we're clear on the you sucking part.
Clear as day.
There's something I've been wondering about Catathian culture.
Are you searching for weaknesses to exploit?
Just trying to be friendly. Never mind.
Tell me, daughter of Thanos, did you ever assassinate any Catathians?
Nope.
Because they were too powerful.
Yeah. You sure this is the right way?
Just keep your eyes open.
You know, Peter, if Nikki and Corral really are...
They're not.
I'm just saying we should be ready for anything.
They're not.
This ship is a marvel of engineering.
It ain't so great. If we had Nova's resources, the Milano would leave her dead in space.
I'll never understand it.
Understand what?
How much both you and Peter seem to love that ship.
Report item. The rumbling continues.
Or Contraxia.
Did you find a dog report item?
No. Nothing dog report worthy. Still no signs of Nikki or Corel.
In the face of death's infinite mystery, Contathians are taught to focus on what is tangible.
I'll keep that in mind.
Is, it doesn't look like anyone else has been down here.
Dog report item. Ship's underbelly untouched by belligerents.
Good thing, too. Combat in these narrow corridors would be tough.
Dog report item. Are you sure this is the right way, Peter Quill?
It's clearly not.
I'm investigating. Here. This is definitely the right way. Nikki's secret hideout is just through here.
Thought we were going to the captain's office.
We are. Right after we check here. Try not to break anything. This place means a lot to her.
Oh, wow. Did Nikki paint all this?
Pretty cool, right? Nikki?
Little one, reveal yourself.
Maybe try being a little less scary.
It's Peter! The pirate? Nikki!
We do not intend to kill you.
We need to get into that room.
What about just giving it a jolt?
Yeah, that's actually a good idea.
Ideas on what the oversized vacuum's actually doing.
Two for two. Thank you, Nikki's passkey.
Careful, Peter Quill. In my experience, children often booby-trap their toys.
It's not Nikki's, it's mine.
So we're just claiming her stuff now? Because if we are...
No, I mean it literally used to belong to me.
Quill, you gotta see this. This kid's obsessed with you.
Wait, why does she have your toy?
It's just something I gave to Corel when we were together during the war, like a keepsake. It doesn't mean anything.
Does, this mean anything?
How old is the child?
12.
Ha! Congratulations, Peter Quill! You will make a terrible father. Unless the child is dead, in which case, does not matter.
Wait. Is this why you dragged us here?
Clearly. The child is 12, and Quill was with the child's mother 12 years ago. The math is irrefutable.
This doesn't prove anything. The dates mash up, so what? That's not how paternity works.
It kinda is.
Was Corel ovulating at the time?
I don't know! We thought we were gonna die! Can we just focus on if Corel and Nikki are okay? They're clearly not here, so let's move on and keep looking.
Anyone else feel weird going through Nikki's stuff like this?
Peter Quill is her father. It is his duty to pry into her personal life.
Pretty sure she ain't here, Quill.
For all we know, maybe this guy's her dad.
Yeesh. Looks like an even bigger deadbeat than you.
Looks like Ronan the Accuser to me.
I'm thinking Nikki won't mind if we use this. What do you say, Rocket?
I say I don't care, even if she does mind.
Okay, where were we?
Congratulating you on being a father.
Should be a way to Corel's office through those pipes on the left.
Yeah, I see an opening. Could be there's a latch on the inside. Allow me, Star Dad.
I get it!
Guys, can we not make light of all this? We still don't know if they're okay.
I am capable of feeling concern while still laughing at you, Peter Quill.
Ditto.
Dog report item. We are lost.
We're not lost.
Gotta admit it, Quill. Kid's whole setup is pretty impressive. The way she rigged her terminal to the emergency power grid.
I told you, she's a smart kid.
Perhaps Peter Quill did not sire this child after all.
Yeah, I could see that. She just don't seem dopey enough.
Maybe she gets everything from the mother's side.
Okay, Drax is clearly onto something, so let's all just go with that.
That Nikki is too smart to be your daughter.
Whatever it takes to get out of this.
You're really gonna be one of those dads?
No, that's not what I don't know. Point is, none of us know.
I have been thinking.
That's the elevator I took with Corel and Nikki. If we're lucky, maybe they're on their way down right now.
When have we ever been lucky?
So much for your girlfriend meeting us!
It did seem unlikely.
All I know is I am really starting to hate this elevator.
Pulverize! You're bumped away, Rocket!
Paternal energy to the will.
I kicked butt before and I'm kicking butt now. Nothing changes. For the record, I took this mission to get us out of jail. Not because I thought Nikki was, you know.
And I thought Thanos was a bad dad.
These renegades are relentless. Most of you already know that Peter Quill was the child's mother!
I definitely suspect it! Explain why he's so excited about this mission!
I am trying to destroy!
Everyone okay? Anyone hurt?
What? Are you gonna start being all paternal now?
We're fine, Peter. We know how to fight.
I know. I just...
We'll find them. Don't worry. You said Corel's office was up top somewhere?
Yeah. Just need to make our way up. Next stop, Corel's office.
Come on, just admit it, Quill. You're freaking out right now. This whole deadbeat dad thing's gotta be eating at you.
Some need many years to fully comprehend their paternal responsibility.
None of this changes who I am. I'm still cool as a cucumber.
Groot says all the cucumbers he's ever met were terrified on the inside. Well, that don't look good.
There was a struggle here.
Yeah, that's what I'm reacting to.
I am reacting in my own way.
This doesn't look good, Peter.
All we know is that there was a fight. We don't know who won.
Pretty sure I know. So, where's this office, Quill?
It's around here somewhere. Place wasn't this messed up last time.
When in doubt, follow the stench of death.
Hammer time, Drax!
I just realized something. Nikki's a tech expert, knows her way around ships, fits into small spaces.
Don't you dare finish that sentence.
And she seems to get along well with Peter.
Good luck replacing me with a dead kid.
Hello? Corral? Nikki?
Looks empty.
Feels empty.
Maybe they're hiding.
Were there always strange writings on the wall?
I'm gonna try and get in her computer, see if I can wipe my criminal history.
Rocket!
I'm kidding. I'm gonna access her logs. You wanna know what happened here or not?
Fine. The rest of us will take a look around. Maybe they left a clue or something.
The scribbles are Kree. This one says, Mother knows best. Return?
Any luck getting in?
The thing's pretty well protected. I need time.
All right, let me know. Nikki?
Obvious signs of a struggle, Peter Quill.
Yeah, this doesn't look good.
Ah, appealing.
The resemblance is uncanny.
She doesn't look anything like me. She's blue. Besides, why wouldn't Corral have just told me?
Protect her daughter, Peter Quill. Copulating with you was a capital offense under the Kree purity laws.
That's not a real thing, is it?
The Kree are extremely strict about their bloodlines.
So, when Corral said we shouldn't be doing this...
He was being literal.
Nikki's ID. Something seems off, though.
What do you mean, off?
I don't know. Like it's been flagged or something. Not sure.
Is the girl's date of birth on those documents? Does it match with the typical Kree gestation period?
I really wouldn't know. Oh, wow! The Kree have comic books?
I am surprised. The Kree Council is very strict on approved forms of entertainment.
So this could be, like, super valuable, then.
How valuable are we talking?
Some kind of dye machine. Is it normal for Kree to dye their hair?
Not unless they're hiding something.
Are you seriously focused on food right now?
Mystery makes me hungry.
Hey, save me some, will ya?
What is this? Some kind of a threat?
The Kree Council demands proof of Nikki's heritage under the Kree purity laws.
From a legal perspective, copulating with you is extremely objectionable.
From other perspectives, too.
Oh, this does not look good.
For you?
No, for Nikki. What are the chances the Kree are involved in any of this?
The Council of Purity isn't cryptic. When they punish someone, they make sure everyone knows it.
Corel and Nikki would be hanging from a wall.
Well, this is fancy.
Okay, I'm in. But I got bad news, lover boy.
What did you find?
Come here and I'll show you.
So what am I looking at?
Nothing.
She's the captain. Captains keep logs.
You keep logs?
I'm trying to tell you, they're gone. All of them. Almost like the world mind went out of its way to sever everything.
Have you tried turning it off and on?
What about backups? Doesn't every Nova ship have a central hub or something?
A Nexus mainframe, yeah. If there's ghosts anywhere in the system, that's where.
I categorically refuse.
Not literal ghosts, Drax. He's talking about data. Right?
Yes, but we'd have to access the Nexus directly. Means going to the bridge.
We're not leaving until we find out what happened.
Center of operations it is. According to the ship's map, the bridge should be right through here. Dog report item. It's one of them priests down there, ain't it?
Okay, so it looks like the church... Oh, crap.
Nuts to this. I'm out of here.
Stop moving.
Warrior does not hesitate, Peter Quill.
Okay, let's be careful.
Tell the dog about the priest.
Robot priest.
I am Groot.
Groot says the mutt's not answering.
Keep trying. Rest of us can focus on figuring a way out.
Really?
This is the server room, right? And servers mean data?
I can't just plug servers into my skull. I still need a central terminal.
You said the bridge was on the other side of that corridor. So we just gotta make our way across and then up somehow.
So, how do we get across?
Peter's the one with the visor.
Unless he broke it.
I didn't break it.
It's weird, right? How the world mind seems to have gone completely dark.
Very weird.
Perhaps it is rebooting.
All the words you could have used there, Drax, that one actually wasn't too bad.
Thank you. It was either that or reloading.
Man, what I would give to get into some of these servers.
I thought that was the plan.
Plan is to get to the bridge and hope that maybe someone left the Nexus unlocked. Wouldn't get my hopes up.
I have never understood how so much information can be stored in such a magical way.
What, you mean servers?
All of it. Servers, computers, technology.
So you basically don't understand anything I do?
Precisely.
That'll do it!
Well played, Peter Quill.
I am Groot.
How am I supposed to know why the pooch ain't picking up? Keep trying!
Perhaps we should have interrogated the robot priest.
Yeah, next time we encounter a giant, deadly robot priest, we'll tie him up first and ask questions.
Do you have rope?
No.
Well, then your plan is untenable.
Okay, so according to the map I saw, Nexus should be just above us.
Shall I throw the rodent?
No!
Come on! All right, let's look around. Maybe we can find something.
Dog report item. We have encountered a formidable new enemy, but still no sign of the ghosts.
He didn't mean literal ghosts. Ghosts in the system. Remnants of data.
Let it go. Just let him think there are ghosts.
To think, all of this could have been avoided had the rodent not broken the glass.
You're blaming him for that?
His panicked scampering is what caused the final break.
Your oversized gut is what caused the first 50 breaks!
Guys!
Hey, Groot, any luck getting through to Cosmo yet?
I am Groot.
Nope, still nothing.
Reception will probably be better once we're on the bridge.
Yeah, I don't think that's how it works.
Okay, this is it, the command center.
Which I guess makes that the Nexus control terminal.
Fingers crossed we find something useful.
I'm thinking you should do the honors, Quill.
That does not seem like you.
He probably thinks the Nexus is booby-trapped.
Locked. I wonder, though. Nikki really didn't want her mom to know about this passkey she gave me.
No way is some kid's card gonna bypass the Nexus.
Then we're in!
You're kidding.
Well?
Yes! Guys, we're in!
Get to the juicy stuff already.
Channeling your Nova Force.
A comprehensive guide to meditation and
managing your mental health.
Actually, I wouldn't mind a copy of that.
Pass.
Let me get this straight. She became a teapot? That's what my source said.
Amazing.
I hate you all.
Well, that don't sound good.
The audio file must be corrupted.
The audio file and everything else in the galaxy.
Attention, away team. Please ensure your helmet cams are in full operation ahead of this afternoon's away mission into the quarantine zone. Thank you.
T-
just like Corral, everything by the book.
Yeah.
Go to the criminal records, Quill.
We already know your girlfriend works here, Quill. Agent of Thanos. Gamora, care to explain?
Not really. Except that it wasn't me.
Check it out. Nikki's got a file.
Boring.
I have heard of this one. He was a good man.
Except good means scut when you're dead.
AWOL. Then who is running NovaCorps?
That's a good question.
Twenty units, mine's the biggest. They can't be that scary if they share a record.
I've heard of this guy. He's part of a private army called the Lethal Legion.
More like the Loser Legion. What is it with you Humies and your stupid names?
Whoa! Star-Lord is not in the same league as Darkhawk, okay? One's the name of the greatest band of all time, and the other's a bird. So, Drax's criminal record is pretty big.
That is what your mother said.
It's great, because his mother's dead.
I thought there'd be more here. Barely scratches the surface.
I am Groot.
You? A gold dome? Over my dead body, buddy.
You know, for a non-spacefaring species, us humans sure get around.
Unfortunately.
Hey, isn't that the guy we saw when we tried to pay our fine?
Yeah, that's him.
Look, it's Drax's girlfriend.
Lady Hellbender is not my girlfriend.
Yet.
Why does this guy seem familiar?
Grand Unifier Raker. Wonder what he was looking for in the quarantine zone.
Probably nothing good.
Read it and weep, losers. There ain't a single scam me and Groot haven't pulled off. You name it, we've done it.
If you're charged, it means you've been caught. You realize that, right?
Your point?
Wow. When Kree cops go bad, they really go bad.
Actually, an accuser is the equivalent of a judge, jury, and executioner. Wow. Your record's a lot bigger than I expected.
How big were you expecting?
Minuscule.
Another guy from Earth.
I'm telling you, Quill, C-53 is the trailer park of the galaxy. Fun fact, that bounty Yondu put out is how me and Groot met Quill.
I'm just glad I talked you out of collecting it.
I am unfamiliar with this Kree.
One of the Nameless.
Oh, spooky.
All right, let's take a look.
Wow, super riveting, Quill. And to think we could still be reading my criminal record.
Please do not.
I was wondering how they knew about us.
Quill must have tripped the sensors on the way out.
Isn't that the mining rig from the quarantine zone?
Oh, great. Looks like your girlfriend was collecting evidence against us even after the two of you struck a deal.
I still do not understand how the Churchman's ship exploded. The NovaCorps is known for their security protocols.
It's called stupidity, Drax. Something the Buckethead's got a lot of.
Gotta be something in here.
Hey, isn't that...
the mining ship we explored in the quarantine zone, yeah.
When's the footage from?
Signal stronger. We must be close.
How close?
Hard to say. There's too much interference.
Centurion Corral! Found something.
After we left.
That thing. You don't think.
It is the creature that devoured our monster.
Could have been a million things. I mean, it's restricted space for a reason.
I'm Groot.
No, you're a Lotus Scut. That thing's got nothing to do with us.
That gem Corral picked up. I think it's the same one we shot in the quarantine zone.
We? You're the one who shot it.
Fine, the gem I shot. The point is that shadow thing came out of it. We did this.
The quarantine zone's a giant death trap. So we released a shadow thing. We made it out, didn't we? Your stupid girlfriend probably did too.
You've been saying the whole time she's probably dead.
Probably alive, probably dead, whatever. Important thing is, we're all fine.
Corral is tough. If anyone made it out, it's her. I know it.
Guardians of the galaxy. You misread our intentions.
No, you've made them pretty clear.
Sometimes sacrifices must.
I had to check.
Groot, sweep the leg.
Grand Unifier. Breaker. Right? First, let me just say it's really cool that you've heard of us, right, guys? And it's cool that you didn't try to kill us just then, especially with your two pals right there. You could have totally ripped us apart the moment you walked in, which we obviously all appreciate. But also, you've kind of got a few questions, like...
Where are Centurion Corral and her daughter? You came here seeking truth. Rejoice. The Matriarch wishes to share it with you. Matriarch awaits.